described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
MIT K-12 Videos presents Pixel Engineering, Long Exposure Photography.
Hey there, I'm Jeff.
And I'm Steve.
And we're students at MIT.
Today we're going to be showing you some really cool things you can do with photography and science at home.
Things like this.
They step away from where they stood on a lawn in front of a building, and time moves in fast motion, with the sky getting darker and lights turning on at the building. A match burns in slow motion, and Jeff holds something close to a camera lens. Other photos include a fly, a flower and a drop of water, a hammer shattering a light bulb, and a dart exploding a balloon.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.